Bitcoin, BTC, and other cryptoasset miners have been forced to employ various strategies to hedge risks, said researchers at the Cambridge Center for Alternative Finance, but most of these attempts are still elementary. The study argued that, though mining pools are described as an aggregator of hashrate, the computational power of a cryptoasset network, they also purchase hashrate from hashers, thus contributing to its commoditization. And, as for any other commodity, the development of a spot market has led to the introduction of derivative contracts. A few companies have started issuing a suite of financial products based on hashrate, said the researchers, while miners may see this development as an hedging opportunity to better manage their risks and improve their cash flow situation. According to this study, mining players have seen increased competition amongst themselves, as well as tighter profit margins, which led them to explore a number of different strategies to hedge risks and make additional cash flows. The study here highlighted the recent development of new financial instruments targeted specifically at miners, such as hashrate forwards and difficulty futures, futures contracts trading against Bitcoin's future mining difficulty. The study, however, described miners' hedging strategies as relatively elementary, primarily consisting of holding cryptoassets 58% or fiat reserves 41%. Additionally, North American miners are twice as likely to use hashrate derivatives than Asia-Pacific APAC ones, and six times more likely than European miners, said the study. Furthermore, miners from APAC and North America are equally likely to enter cryptoasset derivative contracts. The regional discrepancies could be explained by certain factors, such as the availability of these financial products and regulatory clarity. Learn more. Bitcoin mining legalized in Venezuela, miners must join. National pool Bitcoin mining difficulty zooms to all-time high, but BTC price moves faster. Exclusive mining can be used for money laundering and tax evasion, report Russian ministry's crypto mining plans, a cause for concern.